What's up, guys? We are back, and so I figured out the customization and everything, so I'll just show you guys that real quick. So you go through the wardrobe. I mean, it's pretty straightforward, like, and I guess throughout the game you can collect it and whatnot, so you have like your color charts and you just flow with it, like whichever kind of color you want. So I went with like the channel colors. I don't know what it is about like the minty green, blue, and pink, but it just works. So we're about to go figure out what these doors do. If one of them is shiny, I will go to that one. If not, I'll just go to the left one first. Oh god. Okay. First left. Thought I made a big circle.
Your bonds of friendship will tie you down.
Of course, it's a maze. Okay. What I think I'm gonna do is just go straight and see what happens. Oh, look at that. Oh, no. It better, okay, I was about to say it better not be like a... that was a terrible idea. Where's the other one at? So the only reason I have the idea of like actually switching fire versus like water versus ice, or water, ice, wow, English is hard. Fire versus ice versus fire is from the original Kingdom Hearts 3 like trailer. So I'm gonna assume that this stops at some point. I don't know. I might go back down. Just to see. Let's see. Oh, okay. So no, you actually have to go straight. And I guess if you guys like go through and play this on your, like, yourselves, check that corner like every time, see if it's different. Okay. So remember, turn around, because I was going to be doing that for at least 20 or 30 minutes, and my brain was like, hey Zach, turn around.
Is this what it means to face your demons? Only your heart is hollow enough to be a demon's.
That's not true. My heart is strong. I'll prove it. Yep.
Oh, good lord. Can I do that? Oh, okay, I got air and recovery now.
You're done.
Well,
yeah. enough!
Terra, Ven, and now my own Phantom. What could it all mean?
Okay, so I guess each mirror is gonna have, like, if it's something through it, instead of just having the passageway, it's just gonna have, it's gonna have something. I think I can get up there. Let's check that out first. Oh, come on.
Are you really worthy of being a Keyblade Master?
Is that like a death? No, okay, it was just one of those look, you fell kind of things. Wait, what the hell? Why can't I see it? Do I have to, like, wait for it to... Oh! It moves up and down. Okay. I was guessing invisible. Oh! Okay, I got it now. I got it.
Yep.
Then it starts moving up and down. But I gotta bring it. Okay, it freezes when it's on the thing. So here, it's gonna go down, and I want it there. Boom. Oh, no. That was almost bad. Okay, that makes sense. Oh, that was such a waste.
Farewell.
Heal. And then... I think... Is that there? I think I have one. I'm not super sure.
Hey there!
I really like the dodge roll. It's a nice touch.
What?
Wait, what? So it's like... What? Always check the back of things because you'll figure out that ears have two sides. Glad I changed my costume. Not for the fact that I wouldn't be able to tell who's who, but just because I feel less, like I'm actually fighting, supposedly, myself. A little less traumatic of an experience for me. Probably should have just used a potion. Oh, dude, I am awful at, like, debating. Okay. I don't... I wish Reflego was an option. That looks kind of different. Okay, so it's like the same mechanic-wise, like, for stacking your abilities, but, like, it's less like a handheld game and more constant. Back out to the open piece again. Alright, so I guess that wasn't different. Oh, yeah, it was. No, it wasn't. Maybe the one that was a hallway was the different one? Okay, because I broke that one. Alright, yeah, so it's the one that was a hallway that I have to look for.
Yep.
There we go. I felt there was something different about that one, but I was like, maybe it's not that one. But I did get some XP for being stupid, so...
Are you really worthy of being a Keyblade Master? I think I'm not.
Oh, dude, no. Well, at least the controls are the same, but like, this is trippy. Where am I going? Okay, blacks out. There we go. Okay, so I'm getting closer.
Think Aqua.
Ah, there's... hopefully, there's the last one.
All of them.
Oh, yeah.
Tara and Ben didn't have anything to say. But my shadow, she wanted to destroy me. Never would have thought I'd become my own worst enemy. I've talked to myself a lot since falling into these shadows. But with the Phantom, it's as though all my doubts have gained a voice of their own. She's the weakness in my heart. I know I'm alone here. Have the uncountable hours in the shadows whittled away the courage I never really had. I'm losing this fight. The darkness has found the cracks in my heart. Is this the last apparition before it takes me over?
So I just realized that the customizations do not stay. But I'm kind of okay with that, because they actually incorporated it, and it would be a bit much to, like, let it stay if it was something super serious and you're just, like, running around and, like, of course, cat ears and tie-dye clothes.
Another world I know. Tara. Ben. Are they phantoms? I don't care if they are. Or if I fall into the darkness. I miss them.
All right.
Get out of my way!
Okay, teleportation. So that's how they're gonna open it. That's clever. Okay.
Yeah, hey, go!
Alright, cool, I got it. I didn't think it was going to. Can we go up this? Yes, we can. Maybe it'll work. They don't do dodge rolls everywhere, which is fine, but like, it's still super cool mechanic.
Enough!
rest.
Enough! Yep. Rest. Farewell.
I wasn't interested in it and it really cold. You just probably just hit it first. There's no extra story beats to that. That's interesting. Okay. That was too red, ridiculous. That's okay.
Farewell.
So far, and we'll catch you next time.